The lower part of the pyxis is wheel thrown. The potter attaches and centers a mass of clay on a pottery wheel. Once the clay is centered, she makes a small hole in the middle of the mass and expands it wide to define the interior diameter. From there, she raises the wall height, gradually bringing up the mass of clay. She folds the top part of the wall in and down to create an internal ledge for the lid.